What's up, y'all? This is Tommy Tan, the Life Man, and I want to make a video, you know, about how to stretch your legs, your damn shoulders, your back, and I'm gonna do some push-ups and leg knee squats, all right? And I want to do this, you know, to teach y'all, you know, personally how to train your own body, how to stretch your joints, your muscles, your shoulders, you know, and how to do push-ups as well, right? So let's start stretching the legs first. It's gonna be some quick stretching. I'm not gonna stretch for an hour or 30 minutes, that's too long. And then after this video's done, I'm gonna go jog and then go run, and I'm gonna post up some, you know, shadow boxing videos, okay, for y'all. Since y'all subscribe to my channel, I have to stay active, baby. So let's get started. Let's stretch the legs, the shoulders, and then the back. Alright guys, so that was round one of stretching. I'm still not done stretching. This time I'm gonna stand up and stretch the knees and your calves, okay? I hope y'all could follow what I am doing with my stretching, you know? Man, these damn birds are so loud, but who cares, man? But yeah, I hope y'all could follow the different techniques of, you know, stretching your legs, you know, before you jog, run, play basketball, do some, you know, martial art training that's keeping techniques in it, you know. All right, let's continue. So that's some basic quick stretching for the legs, and this time we're gonna warm up the knees and the calves too, okay?
One, two, three.
right? So I'm done with the leg stretching and leg warm up. So now let's stretch your shoulders, okay? Now let's do a shoulder warm up. Now look, each of these stretching and warm ups for your joints and muscle, you count from 1 to 10 or 1 to 30, you know. But this is a quick, you know, stretch video, a quick fun stretching video. So I'm going to count from 1 to 10 for each. This time now, I'm stretching my back with the floor or with the ground or even on the mat, whatever you want to call it. But this is stretching your back, your spine, so you won't get injured. Alright guys, so that was the left to right or right to left, you know, shoulder stretch. Now just raise both of the arms to stretch both of the shoulders at the same time. Now this is called, you know, this is called turning your arms in a circle of motion. Non-stop from 1 to 10 to 1 to 30. It's up to you. Alright. This time I'm gonna stretch on the ground. One of my legs down on the ground, laying on the ground, and one of my legs and knees up, cross over my leg that's, you know, on the ground. All right, let's stretch now to the right after stretching the left. All right, guys. So we finished the leg stretching and your back stretching for your spine from being injured. All right, so let's stretch your neck too. All right guys, so we stretch from the left side of the body. And then we finished stretching to the right side of the body. You have to stretch both of side of your body, like your shoulder, left shoulder, right leg, left leg, okay? So now let's stretch the wrist. This time, you want to stretch and warm up your chest by moving your arm in and out, in and out. All right, you want to move your left and right arm inside and outside. You want to turn inside, outside. Now, you want to warm up your elbows. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, guys, this is video part one for learning how to stretch your legs, your back, your shoulders. All right, second video is gonna come, man. Stay tuned.